What do you think of the, how do you feel about the fact that this test has become so popular? And what do you think about it nowadays, that idea?
It's, that whole thing is so crazy to me. I think it's awesome. It's, you know, it took me a while to get used to it. It was something I wrote so long ago. It was in an episode of my comic strip in 1985. And it wasn't even my idea. Like, I didn't have an idea for the strip one day, so I stole something that a friend of mine had just told me. She said those were her rules for seeing the movie. Have two women talk to each other about something besides the man. The only movie she could see was Alien.
I heard somebody mention that example as an example of one of those movies.
I'm sorry, what?
That was the example that somebody gave in the article that I first read.
Yeah, well, in 1985, that was like the only movie that passed the test. There's a lot more movies nowadays, but still, I think it's very striking to people when they start thinking about those three simple metrics, how few movies really do. So I feel kind of cool that somehow I've gotten attached to that idea. You know, it wasn't even my idea. It wasn't even my friend's idea. I think it came from Virginia Woolf. I think it came from A Room of One's Own, like a kind of boiled down version of A Room of One's Own. But it's like a little popular culture hook that makes it easy for people to think about it. So I feel, you know, first I felt ambivalent, like I didn't really, it's not my idea. I didn't say we should all do this. But I've kind of embraced it because I think it's great. It really does kind of, it's all about what I have spent my career trying to do, which is to create women who are like full human subjects. So,
another, just off the top of my head, another movie that I thought of that passed the test is The Wizard of Oz. The
Wizard of Oz.
Sorry, I said that that the only movie that I could think of off the top of my head was The Wizard of Oz.
Oh,
passed the test.
Oh, because Dorothy talks to Linda.
And I think the Wicked Witch of the West.
Okay.
Yeah. Well.
Okay.
The vision that proves the rule.
I'll go next.
Okay. Where did that kid come from?
Thank you.